Kina, the canine officer injured during a shootout with a suspect 2 weeks ago, was given a distinguished award today. Three Fort Smith retired police officers gave Kina the Purple Heart to recognize her being wounded in service. Yesterday was Kina's first day back on the job. Kina will have some stitches removed within the next week.